can survive never a bit longer yourself. This time. So what do you build at the start?
I build the factory max 2 power, max 1 power, 2 max walk forward.
Both X5 and QAI are operating in the area, so be I'm ready for one hell of a fight.
I also want to make sure that by that time you have a energy storage. Not entirely critical if you do exactly what I said and just walk to where the big landmass starts. You can survive without overcharge and then you have more time. What I actually did for some time is like walk all the way there and then make a PD. That's as far as you can get and then you can just not have your ACU die at the first few waves. It's very difficult then, and I think it's actually not that good because your ACU will be so low that you can't keep them a lot with it. Basically, I have my ACU next to the PDs most of the time, so it soaks the damage, but units that shoot at it die fast.
You're cutting out constantly, by the way.
Okay. Just me,
enemy forces are converging on your position. HQ out.
Hello, Figaro.
What?
What? Are you the new felon?
Entropy, when you get your hydro out, can you use those two engineers to assist me, please? My hydro, because I'm going to stall.
Oh, damn it! Why you guys ask me this whenever I just queued up the engines and gave them a million orders already? I'd rather give you the energy now.
Well, I don't need the energy now, I'm just going to need it in a second.
Yeah, but if I give it now, you will have it also in a second, right?
Yeah. Oh, thank you, Figaro. Oh, who washed? Oh, the new guy washed up a T1 radar.
Why are you not yellow?
He joined as yellow, so as soon as you hit the other guy, attack. I didn't manage to get up another one.
Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack.
Oh,
it's
quite a forward position
for Morg. Is it? I had no idea.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Need AA at the maxes in the back. Is that a Jizo or a Kevin?
System enabled.
Yeah.
That's definitely a Jizo.
Commander under attack.
What? Does this suck in entropy? Hello.
Hello. Anyone has spare energy, give it to me.
By the way, it's not Juice, it's Kevin.
Hi, Juice.
No, Commander
Juice.
Under attack.
Okay.
Figaro, you're about
system
to die.
Enabled.
Honey? Need headset?
Run away!
Yeah.
In fact, Juice may actually die before I die.
Need Logitech headset?
Less people have power to give me. Entropy?
Pretty ostracized the mid, while I had to rip.
Oh, I gave
them
the other
one. 34. Basically, the du har bare ikke trådløst.
Commander under attack.
How are your peeps doing?
Oh, we're dying.
No! I'm gonna die before him! Fuck it! Oh, what?
Just get back.
Perfect. Another perfect bet! So I got to like 50 health before the T2 upgrade, and then like 100 health before I got my first veterancy, saving me twice in a row.
Oh, there's T2, that's nice.
Yeah, I had no idea how early to go T2, so I didn't know.
I would have more than 2 PDs before you do this.
I did. I had 3.
More than
PD's bills number one.
Yeah, 10%.
Commander under attack.
So, how's life?
It's good.
It's cool.
Playing Bath again. Haven't played in way too long.
Haven't played it in month, two. I don't know.
I haven't played in like 3 or 4 months.
No, you haven't.
Oh shit! You still are.
If you haven't, last time I played was. The last time I played, I played with you, and I'm pretty sure you played after that. So then I haven't played in like 3 or 4 months.
Well, I am terrible with time, so there is a decent chance I'm wrong.
You're pretty much very wrong, because the last time I played was like in January or something.
And the juices and then.
By the way, where's Cedric?
Oh, he's been gone for ages.
Oh.
Right, he might have been gone over May.
Commander under attack.
I know, weird, eh?
He's probably busy with his girlfriend or something.
Damn.
Yeah. Fucking peasant. Fucking get a life.
I know, right?
Yeah.
Commander,
like, I'm sitting at home watching anime and playing games, like, goddamn, get a life.
Some triads, please?
What?
Give me some triads.
Oh, I'd be on the way.
Oh, wait, you're the only guy. Yeah, Morgan, can you move your ACU over to
Yep, I'm doing it now. It's also my only T2, so I'm moving over while building T2 PD on the way.
Okay.
Commander under attack.
Oh, have fun, you guys. I'll probably be on my way.
Toodles.
Toodaloo.
Yeah, except now I'm having trouble back on my side.
I will want my issue.
Commander under attack.
Okay, I'll stay with Pickle over there.
Don't forget to also make the run today.
Yeah, I had loads, but it all died.
I know, I'm gonna stick with it. If you have a reclaim command that's there, you should put it further back. Like, dead or something.
Yep. So. Just adjusted it.
Commander under
attack. What upgrade are you getting, Figaro?
Me too.
Commander under attack.
Build capacity disappears.
Commander under attack.
Right, Figaro, tell me when you're ready to head back to my side, because I'm in trouble as well.
You can head back soon.
Well, Entropy is currently holding my side, so I can stay for longer if you need me.
System enabled.
Well, now you're building, I'm not going to build where you are because then our things will shoot each other. Right, you okay now? Oh, do you want assisting on that upgrade?
No.
What is it?
Yeah.
Commander under attack.
Okay, that's not a bad idea.
Really need this point defense, this.
Bloody hell, all my engineers died. Right, I'm heading back over to my side. Thanks for you're heading back to your side, I presume? Oh, thanks for giving me all the PD.
PDs can't take any hits, though.
Yep. Even my one, which is 4 vet.
Guys, don't forget to eat them.
Yep.
To get some more help.
Send my AC down there again. Mobile missile launches at this point, I believe.
You made a shit bomb.
Oh, you're on infinite resources instead?
Yeah.
Yep, good idea.
Didn't you?
almost out of VAT, and there's my final VAT. You okay if I head back to my side? Gold.
Oh, that's Barky. La 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 la.
Yeah, I saw that. Putting in some serious work back there.
Humans are such curious creatures. Even in the face of insurmountable odds, you continue to resist. Destroy us. Do they have loyalists? No. Oh, I'm going to power stall, aren't I? Yep, anyone have any power? Oh, thank you.
I don't know where my squad body is. It's gone.
Enemy subs are operating in the channel north of your LZ, Commander. Destroy them. HQ out.
Oh, what? Destroys of 6,050 health. 50 health away. One hit kill.
I feel like I had to keep my frigate.
Yeah, I don't already know to attack.
I did TML on the ground on the subs.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh shit.
What's the shit, shit, shit? Oh, I can give you mass. Mass. They have 5k. 6k.
Cool.
Yeah, thank me later.
They kill me when I kill the nukes up so they don't nuke your base.
Probably better. Oh, I found something out interesting in testing. You know you can assist engineers on shields, yeah?
Yeah.
If you assist on a cyber and upgraded shield, the assisting counts as a cost. The assisting counts the entire cost of all the shield upgrades. So assisting an upgraded cyber shield essentially instantly energy stores you. And I lost the game because of it, and I had no idea why. So I did some testing, and that's why. It doesn't just count the last level of the upgrade, it counts all of the ones before.
Also, if you assist the shield, it's really expensive. Don't get that
deep. The nukes are winning. Somebody turbo bombers, maybe?
TMB.
Yeah, if we have intel on them, I'm just TMLing them.
Stop that.
I haven't got T3, yeah.
Commander under attack.
Like one air works?
No, not for subs. Is it? No, yeah, it's got it. Except if they're cyber. If they're cyber, the nuke subs will be hidden. You can still work out where they're firing from by watching out for their cruiser missiles, though, and then launching at the position. Yeah. There, one nuke sub down. Although I just started the T3 upgrade, but once I've finished, I'll cancel my T3 and get the next two nuke subs for you. There's one, and I think there's the other. Yep, that was one, I believe. Yep. Did I guess right on the third? Yep, there you go. See, easy peasy, you just tack them. Don't even need intel.
Commander under attack.
mental out. So what else do they launch at us in this mission? Is there an end, or is it just unlimited until you die?
Yeah, like 10 minutes you get the countdown, I mean in 2 minutes you get the countdown of 10 minutes, I think.
And then what, do they launch nukes? Should I be building anti-nukes? Do they launch experimental?
No, they only launch the nukes
and thermal. Okay, good.
They will come in with experimentals, not once.
Yes, pretty... Well, Yellow's certainly kicking ass. He hasn't really got any defences. He did say the map was easy, so he obviously knows how to beat it part of the back. And being cyber, he knows to go bridge rather than defences.
Well, the groups are kind of OP on this map.
Oh, yeah, yeah,
get
yeah,
air control, you can just, by the end of the game, have like a dozen of them.
Yeah, I've not even got air, I've just got a T1 air factory streaming scouts and that's it, just so I know exactly what's coming in. Yeah, I've still got T1 radar. Oh, never mind, my T1 radar died. I haven't got T1 radar at all.
I have one
I didn't know loyalists could EMP comms.
Oh yeah, sure.
Well, there were... I don't know, a lot of things, their special things don't work against comms. Yeah, now I'm having... So that's what's killing me, the TPRT. Yeah, normally I attack them, but the trebuchets are just going to fire back any tactical I fire at. Not trebuchets, they're the... Yeah, I'm starting to have some trouble.
Examined our previous battles and created the appropriate subroutines to counter your strategies. You cannot win.
Okay, what are you bound by?
Nothing.
Nice coordination.
still finished mine sooner when you started yours 8 years ago.
Yeah, because I'm kind of assisting it, tiny bit. Shut up.
Spy. Vicious spy.
No steps. Ooh.
Are you building a battleship? No, cruiser. Battle cruiser. Dies.
But there are turbo versions.
Yeah, but that's easy enough to just hide your ACU in the water until the timer runs out.
No,
oh, so it spawns a load of turbo bombers specifically.
Well, there are turbo bombers flying everywhere.
Yeah, but a couple of SAMs will easily take care of that thing. Yeah, but you just be building this for, oh, because you won't have any, oh no, razzably enough, I imagine. MP. I mean, big rock. Yeah, damage juice. Huh? That one died bloody fast. Oh, damn. Hopefully the guy's gonna target them with his,
Commander under attack.
Such a useless PD. Might as well not build them.
Well then, don't build them!
Yep.
Commander under attack.
Yeah, that megalith's a problem. Well, the problem is we got a megalith coming in on the left. Attacking Juice. Figaro! Ah!
Commander under attack.
No! And he's, now he's, yeah, he's gonna kill my fat boy, which is the only thing we have shooting at it.
Oh, there's two.
Two megaliths! We've lost the left side. Unless we can get some help fast.
Commander under attack. Oh,
well, at least the front one's now in range of some of my ravagers.
Commander under attack.
Can't be everywhere. Well, he's using five bugs. Take out a little bit of stuff coming on for him. I'm also getting bombarded from air. Ignore the air. Artillery.
Commander under attack.
We've got a lock on your ACU. Almost there.
Oh, only AC. Good. Okay.
Launching nukes!
We are not surviving. We are no way surviving this. And Figure, you were in trouble that entire time, weren't you? That your PD was doing fuck all, as you mentioned. Yeah, I didn't think the nerfs were that big, but yep.
Well, it's not that big, but it is already difficult.
Yeah.
Especially if it's the first time you play it.